She wanted to fight her dad and then got scared when she heard the thunder.